Women, I'll take her out to some kind of a nice dinner establishment.
Finger us?
No, not like that at all. No, not like that.
We agree then.
Yeah.
Mr. Prince, get out!
Okay, Paris. How are you?
Quite good, sir. I was recently pondering the idea of escorting your fair daughter to the motion picture cinema this coming Thursday, and I was asking for your permission.
Enough with the big words, Paris. You want to date my only daughter? She's 13!
I understand, sir, but there are younger women than she who find it quite acceptable to date older gentlemen.
Look, maybe if you wait a few years, when she's a little bit older, we can see eye to eye on the issue.
But, sir, the relationship is sure to go well.
Look, Paris, she's my only daughter, but if she loves you, who am I to say no? Anyways, we're throwing a party tonight. You should come. Juliet will be there. Food, drinks. You can come and meet her.
Romeo, you gotta forget about that girl, man. There's plenty of other fish in the sea.
That's not the way to look at it, Benvolio.
What is?
Oh, shut up.
Dude, what's your problem?
I don't really have a problem. I just kinda like locked up in the cage, you know, tortured.
Dude, I got a text message.
Huh.
I don't think I was supposed to get this.
Oh, really?
So, what is it?
It's an invitation to Mr. Capulet's party.
Oh, really now?
Oh yeah. Hey, I'll bet the Roseline's gonna be there. I'll prove to you that they're a more beautiful woman.
Impossible. No woman is more beautiful than Rosaline.
Dude, that's because she's the only one you've been looking at.
Okay, fine, I'll go, but I'll be happy alone.
Nurse! Nurse! Fetch me my daughter!
Juliet! Juliet!
Love is
what?
A thing.
Your mother's here!
Nurse, leave us!
A fiery ring.
Nurse, come back!
Bound by wild desire.
What is it, ma'am?
Juliet, in a few weeks, you will be 14, and your father and I think that you will need a boyfriend.
But I don't want a boyfriend!
That boy Paris has been asking about you.
He's such a beautiful man!
So you don't think that you could love him? You know, as a boyfriend?
Fine, I'll talk to him at the party.
Yes, come along, Juliet. Paris is waiting for you.
Guys, we're like half an hour late. Should we just call ahead or go?
Don't worry, dude, it's just a casual party. We don't need any crazy introductions. Just gonna go in, scope out the party, then leave.
Alright, sure, you guys go ahead. I don't feel like partying anyway.
Are you kidding me, Romeo? This party's gonna kick ass. Just come and dance with us.
Nah, man, I ain't feel so good. You guys go in. Have fun. I'll be fine.
Why can't you just use your love to soar above them, Romeo?
Because enough of your romanticism, Mercutio. My burdens are heavy enough.
What I don't understand is how you can let your sadness overcome your love.
It's because it's my love that's making me so sad. Love sucks.
Maybe you're taking this too seriously, dude, because, I mean, if love's being rough with you, then just be rough with love.
Guys, come on, we're here, let's just go in. I'll just find a drink or something. These kinds of parties are not too kind to me anyways.
Well, then we'll make them kind. Come on, we're burning daylight here.
No, we aren't.
You know what I mean, we're wasting time. You know we mean well.
Yes, well, we might have a good time, but is it really a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
Well, I had a dream.
So did I.
Well, what was your dream?
The dreamers are full of shit.
Come on, sometimes dream makes sense, Mercutio.
Oh, sure. You know, I just had this amazing dream last night. I dreamt a dreamy dream, but dreamy dreams in the land of dreams, and I
shut up, Mercutio! You're talking nonsense!
Look, all I'm saying is that we're not gonna miss this party because you had a bad dream. Let's go.
Guys, let's go in. We're already late.
Well, I have a feeling something bad is gonna go down, but it's something I can't control. All right, but Volio, lead the way.
All right, we're going in.
Oh man, Romeo, this party's gonna kick ass.
Yeah, you're not gonna regret this, man.
Well, Mercutio, oh, hope I don't regret this.
Yeah. It's gonna be good.
Ah, gents, welcome.
Oh, hello, Mr. Tapp.
How's it going?
Very good.
It's good.
Yeah,
it's
been good, yeah.
Any lady with decency would dance with you guys.
Yeah, well, thanks, yeah.
Unless they have coins.
Yeah.
Come in. I right. Everyone has your age.
It's good. Uncle, you know that man that in the grave? He's Romeo. He's a Montague. He shouldn't be here. In fact, where's my gun? I think.
No, you fiery hothead. Sit down. Treat him like any other guest. This Romeo fellow, he's a well-rounded kid.
Sonny, must I deal with this profanity, which will soon lead me to insanity? I'll stay away, but his presence isn't sweet. Soon Romeo will find one sour treat.
Just chill out, man.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
this party.
Yeah.
Hey, everyone. Having a good time?
Oh, yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. Are your glasses empty?
Drinks for everyone.
I thought I didn't wear any glasses.
Oh, those glasses.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You guys gotta do this on duty, right?
Indubitably, I love that word.
Alright, boys. Hey. Oh, those are some nice shots, guys.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Hardcore, man.
That's good.
Oh, Juliet, spiffy hair clip.
Oh, she doth teach the torches to burn bright, and her smile outshines the stars at late night. All I can think about is this and the finest looks I see, but I fear an encounter would scare the life right out of me. Perhaps Benvolio's right. This young woman has gathered my fancy. Oh, but I would give the world to see this fine woman dancing. I've never seen true beauty like hers before today. Now I must see that things start to go my way.